Tony, have you been to the CVS?
Yeah, I went there this morning.
Dude, did it smell like fucking ass in the place?
No, I remember.
I was just off center. The place seems run down in general.
It was, but I went in there and it smelled like I don't even know what it smelled like, a fucking truck stop back.
Oh shit!
Where, here?
No, at the CVS up the street. It was foul.
20 seconds.
retreat.
Oh my god, can we stop spawning red? Jesus!
I know you're lying.
Hello, Virginia Beach land goers, or land streamers, sorry. This is Dino Mike, H2 Pro, H1 Noob here with you. Well, not Hardway. Hardway is putting away his stuff here. We got a great game going on with Kush and Quick versus Nacho and Gazzo. So we're going to go ahead and get into it and jump in and go from there. All right, right here we got Nacho with top blue control. We got Gazzo running around with camo right now at 8 minutes. We're checking around for spawns because Kush was actually in top blue pistol. Oh, and he takes down Kush right there. Back blue corner. Quick spawning right there. Takes down Nacho. So they got top blue control both spawning there. Gazzo's going for that bottom mid random. See where Nacho gets? Okay. Actually, they can probably hear me, can't they? I should probably close this door. No, they're not listening.
Yeah, they're
probably. All right. And takes down. Oh, there you go. Gazzo spawns bottom blue. They're keeping it cool. He's taking some shots on Billy. Oh, and Quick takes him out right there. Kush has got that red spawn. He wants to make sure he can flank and catch the corners, be the eyes for Quick, while Quick's got the snipe up top blue pistol. All right. Shoots the rocket right there. Get the 9 minute mark. No one beelining for. And he takes down Kush at red pistol and takes the rocket right there. So he's going to probably go for that random. Nope. Spawns him up top. There you go. Shoots the rocket. He thinks they're where they may be. Gazzo's putting some shots on him. Nacho's going ahead and moving through with camo. Nacho's going up blue ramp. Being a little sneaky, Kush is still top blue. He's probably going to jump on that blue 2 random right there. Block the spawns, get him to spawn red. Okay, Quick's at red. He's backing up. He wants to make sure he gets him a random as well. Get out of red. Didn't work. He's at red shoot right now. Gazzo turns away from Quick. From Kush, turns away. Oh, backs up. Some nice shots. And nice help from Quick.
10,
Not just going top power up.
I actually have a
he knows where they're at, so he knows he can get a good angle on them both. One's red pistol. Oh, and he gets three by quick without checking that. Put some shots in. Oh, what a double kill right there. No, with beautiful shots. He misses the random, but he's good to go.
Well, I don't know where my partner went. He's looking for a third pillow.
Is she Nacho red? Gazzo's right there. Putting some shots, helping out Nacho. Nacho's taking a look at red too random. Kush is going to try to make it right there. He won't be able to make it. They're spawning in red right now. They got 30 seconds for the next camo. Putting some shots on red street. Nacho gets camo. Quick's going to start pushing. Gazzo's got some shots on him on red pistol. He's backing up. Backing up. Got shots. And what a nade by Nacho right there. Quick is spawning blue. I love nachos. Oh my god, shout out to Deadly Turtle 50 with the nachos. He likes to be good at guile. Maybe some jalapenos. Double kill from Nacho.
Can you put this in a six for me, HP?
Two. Alright, checking for spawns. Spawn blue. Oh, there we go. They got control. Now they gotta check six. Check back corner spawns. Check red. And he spawned. Let's see where Gas was looking. Oh, and he gets an aided. Unfortunately, he didn't turn around and look. Nacho's camo thrown away. He needs to back down. Top blue. We got two top blue, one blue pistol. Nice. And Gazza with the great shot from the bottom mid. Hopefully Gazza's there. Got him distracted. Gazza can get that.
Break that habit.
Quick left. Right here. Red pistol. He needs to be sneaky right here. Oh. And now it's a close one. They have a good spawn on Red Street. Probably would have waited a little bit on that. Great shots right there by Kush. Weak on blue tombstones. Nacho gets him with the nade. Quick's looking at him right now. Getting the red two random. Getting some shots on Nacho. Reopen. Great. Now in this situation, you got top blue. They got one in red. Excuse me. Not much they can do right now other than push camo right now. It looks like Kush is pushing it right now. Nacho's got some shots on him. He's one shot. He's going to chuck a nade, take him down. Oh, and Kush pops back out and takes out Nacho. Kush's going to try to get the random as quickly as possible and get it. Gazza's got some shots on Kush. Nacho's got some shots on top power up. Quick is going. Oh, he takes him down. Kush is still bottom mid. He's trying to get the random off. He's needing the randoms back in back red. Gazza takes him down. We're at 45. Quick spawning blue pistol. He's taking some shots at him. Quick spawns top blue. What a great random. Gets some support. And he takes down Nacho. It's 47-45. Kush has got some shots. 47-46. Gazza is trying to go for it. Blue pistol. Backs up. He's going to spawn him top blue. Gazza's got the 13-minute camo. See what he does with them. This is the game right here. Nacho's got some shots. He doesn't have a good angle. He's going to get down. 48-46. Gazza backs up. He's being sneaky. 48-47. Kush takes him down. Oh, and is this for the win? And Kush takes him down for the double. He's shaking his head like, man, I wish I wouldn't have got that and lost, I guess. But no, you won, Kush. There you go. Check out that net. He's unplugging it. Oh no, he's unplugging somebody else's controller.
Alright,
well,
I started logging
We're gonna start off with prisoner here. Okay. We got a great spawn, pushing quicker, taking a look at red 2 in office, getting some shots. Ooh, and Nacho and Gazza are down with that. They should have everything. Quick's probably going to need rockets. Nope. Quick's got them. There we go. Back 2 door. And they actually got a great split spawn right there. Nacho can take advantage of it. Gazza with some shots on. There we go. They take down over shield. Quick's probably going to spawn them. Spawn them in red 1. Nope, red 2. Back to your spawn, that's no good. Get back to the gather right here in the back once he takes a look over. Waiting for Nacho to spawn.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
what a kill by Quick.
2, 1.
I really like the way he
1 minute.
Maneuvers with Camo Rockets. Excuse me, just had some coffee. Red 2, had some shots. Backs away, nice shot by Nacho. Just got the new OV. Dropping down the bottom 3 door, trying to kill Camo. Ends up spawning his teammate Mid OS. And takes it down. Nice kill by Nacho. Good 3-0 spree. Quick's going for sniper, he's jumping out. Gets a shot on Nacho, and what a shot by Quick jumping out. Little risky play. Push him on door 2. Possibly get rockets. Gaz is on red 2, running away from Quick. On top back door, Nacho pops out, takes him down. Push back to door 10. That's got to, rockets disappeared. That's unfortunate. That's why he went back 2 door. Now they're checking for spawns. Gold spawn top OS. Gaza just saw it with the nade that was just chucked right there. He's deciding what he wants to do. Take a look. Chucks a nade. Top West. Hits Quick with it. Quick's got no shield. Krish coming down around. Playing Gaza. Doesn't know. Gaza doesn't know he's there. Krish takes him down. And now Nacho's going to battle. Oh my god. And he starts off the match the way he ended it last. Now he's jumping up for overshield. If he can get that and kill Gaza. Oh. That was a nice little read in order to get over. You get it. Rockets and Camo are up right now. They're not baiting it, they're just baiting it right now. Overshield's still up as well, and you got shots on Philly. Quick. Oh. And Kush goes down. They should have everything with that. On back to you. Let's see what Nacho does. Nacho's gonna go in and nade. Oh. Jump the rockets. Doesn't want to die. He wants to conserve Camo. Gazzo's pushing him with overshield. Takes down Quick right there. Gazzo should have an easy time getting rockets right here. Shoot that. Oh, boy. Take down Kush. There you go. Bolt dead. Bolt down. See what Nacho and Gazzo see what kind of spawns they get. They don't have an angle on back 2 door. Quick knows where Gazzo is. He's gonna take him down. Down blue ramp. Nacho's gonna spawn him in the safe room. They see him both. 1 OS, 2 OS, top OS. Nice big rocket by Nacho. New camo's up. Gazzo gets new overshield. They're both on spawn. Taking a look at the mid overshield spawn. He should get an easy double right here. Let's see what he does. Chucks a nade. Oh, look at that! There you go. But that time, surprisingly, Quick did not spawn.
Profile dance for all this time.
Oh, yeah. You see that? No, I get to get the
did help. Speaking of
I got word for it.
Not just ready.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 6 minutes.
Oh, did you see that?
Not much of it.
30 seconds left. 20 seconds.
I was
expecting
you to
say something. Yeah, bottom
close.
Oh, save it.
He's spawning here, but he's spawn bomb red. Watch out on the waterfall.
Bye!
Oh,
that was ridiculous spawn. That was the fucking stupidest spawn. Check it!
And then
you just trash.
Oh, okay. Oh, no, he's already fucking out. He's out.
That is
a positive
shooting rate. Yeah, 11 assists. I mean, I know you can't finish him off.
No!
Oh, I forgot about this fucking coffee.
Oh my
god. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And
a little. Just a little bit of coffee. Yeah, wait a minute.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, then you try to get the
camera.
Why
come on,
shut up?
Just in general. But
you are the best objective.
Yep.
Curly.
True.
I'm just gonna play fourth with you. I have you do like bombing.
Yo, I fucking love it. It's like really fun to do that.
30 seconds left.
Why do you call me the ball bitch if I'm winning? Is it a turn over here? I got
20 seconds.
What?
Right here. 10, 9, 8, 7.
Are we fucking spawned?
5, 4, 3, 2.
He's a pumper. He's a filthy pumper.
2 minutes.
You're gonna try to win. You know how difficult a shot
was?
I
know. Wasn't out pistol him.
30 seconds left.
I get me too!
20 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 3 minutes.
Fucking NHG.
30 seconds.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. He's down behind me? 5 minutes.
How is that going to
happen? And, hammer.
Oh my god.
Yes!
30 seconds left.
Can I have a monster?
I don't need it now.
Yo, what's in with you, Eric?
Oh, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 10 minutes.
Excellent decision making, big boy. 30 seconds
left.
Never divide.
Oh, Billy.
Thank you.
7,
Oh, I almost got an AR kill there.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
fucking came in back. Jesus Christ.
Thank you. 20
seconds. You want that in another name that Delaware
wants.
But
to the opposite, and they're under 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1 minute. Ah, Z-Man, he's got it.
30 seconds left. Thank you. I wouldn't have been able to see you on this shitty TV. Fuck that.
Nice shot! Nice overshield, Gaza!
Don't spawn by
You had a home for
I read during the 10 times, I just don't want to. So, I fucking hate that! So he's like.
that first game, but
I'm playing pretty weird.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, right.
Is that the
power
down?
Do you want to run that one back again?
Think you can do better?
Yeah. What the fuck?
You don't have to keep playing.
No, we can play one more.
I just gotta take a piss.
Yeah, I'm gonna smoke a cigarette.
You like that suicide on DR? And I killed you both, and I just put the teabag in your body, you sprayed it, and killed myself.
Is that your name?
No, the AR bullets bounced off your body.
Oh, yeah.
So
I was
wondering why I tried to teabag you back when you spawned.
No.
Well, I don't know. That's really probably just because. Alright,
go get the rockets to the right more. Then I'll go over there. You need to get the token. Yes.